Alright, what is up, guys? It's Nate Khan. Today we're playing some GTA 5, and I'm playing some GTA 5 with my friend AWASH Pro, and he's gonna be joining us today. So, AWASH, hey, what's up? Right, everyone, enable your audio. Oh my god, I'm out of breath.
Yes. What's up?
Alright, guys, so we found out the other day that AWASH actually has a normal 10-year-old voice, apparently.
Yeah.
I don't understand that. And apparently, I have like an abnormal voice.
I don't get it because, I mean,
we found this out from like a free game.
I understand why people say abnormal. I understand why people say abnormal. I don't understand. Well, Nate, you do have a deep voice, and it's probably a little too. How do you say it?
We learned this from a freaking, like, 11-year-old, so he has more experience.
Yeah.
With age and being an old person. No.
Yeah. Well, probably Nate, when he was probably born, his vocal cords were better than mine.
By the way, we got in a fight the other day, so that's why he, wasn't in some of my videos for a while.
But it was just a teeny bite. Because of a stupid thing.
This might be a 1 hour special. You never know.
Yeah. Wait, a 1 hour video? I don't have all day. I know.
I'm just kidding.
Aww, someone else joined. Wow. Nick. This guy is not gonna do crap. This guy is a freaking level 10.
Oh my god.
He's not gonna do anything.
I invited my fans.
Nothing. Except in.
My god. I'm tired.
Nate, I think I understand why you turn off the sound inside the game.
Because.
I understand because people are saying random crap on their phones. Random citizens just saying random stuff and crap
because
on their phones.
I can't even freaking listen to the game sounds, so I turn it down for my TV. And that's what I do.
Yeah.
So I know they can still hear because it'll record the game audio, not my TV audio. So I turn the game volume down. Are you an associate of mine?
Yeah.
All right.
First, let me call my mechanic.
I don't care,
or
boy.
Phoenix.
Listen to me.
Here, Phoenix.
You will do this with me if it's the last thing you do.
Okay.
Are you sure your vocal cords are not dead right now?
Because
I'm pretty sure that takes a lot of skill to do that.
Hello. I am Satan. I will capture your soul. I will beat the living hell out of you while you die.
Oh my god, I need some water. Oh, thank god there's some right here.
Nate, why do you always exaggerate for water? First of all.
Reason.
Not exaggerate, but like a need for water.
Oh, I hate soda, that's why. Is it weird that
you
I hate
like
soda?
Capri Suns?
Yeah, I just hate soda. It gives me heartburn. I like to burp a lot, so you know.
Yeah, it gives you heart. Actually, if you drink Coca-Cola,
there's a few sodas I like.
Coca-Cola.
Like root beer and cherry Coke. That's my favorite.
What?
Hey, watch you there.
Like Coca-Cola? That burns your nose. You know that? Have you ever got like your nose burnt?
No. I've burned myself by iron.
What? No.
Yeah, I freaking out.
Why would you burn yourself by iron?
You know those the steam?
What?
That you know the steam that comes off an iron when you like put water on it?
Yeah.
That stuff burns when you get in here, you have too much of it. Anywho, off that subject, let's
Okay.
Oh, yeah, that's
I'm actually,
you right there.
I'll beat you there, Nate. I'm gonna, yeah. I'll beat you there.
Oh, wow, I just freaking.
Yeah, I will. I will. Because you're a sucky driver.
Fair enough.
I'm not gonna. Even people say you're a sucky driver, but people. Well, some people say I'm a sucky driver.
Some,
but
you are.
I mean, I do that because. Oh, God. No! You freaking stupid civilian. He wanted to turn on my, like, when I was next to him on the highway. That's not how real life works, right, Nate?
Fair enough, but, you know, freaking, sorry. My mom gave me Hot Pockets. I'm sorry. Couldn't pay attention. Good judge.
Can I have a Hot Pocket?
No. They're cold.
Oh, you eat cold Hot Pockets?
She just gave me my sister's old Hot Pockets she didn't want.
I'm gonna use my double barrel shotgun to shoot that guy down, okay?
Oh my god.
Oh, it's a law. Freaking. Oh! Got it.
I'm stuck now.
Freaking. SWAT team. Oh yeah, this is armored. I forgot. It's actually armored, Nate.
Oh, let me get in.
Oh, freak, did I run you over? Get in.
Let's book it.
Yeah. Actually, Nate, it doesn't matter. We're armored.
Fair enough. We'll still book it.
We'll still book it. Actually, I don't want to die because my vehicle is right there. You see it?
Yeah, I think you could call my assistant, though, and she'll get it out for $1,000 without having to go all the way over there.
Huh. Or I could just call Mars or my mechanic and then tell him to bring it in here. Actually, my mechanic can use. I can use my mechanic for free and take out my vehicle. I don't know. We're going on a mountain though. It's a road trip.
God, can't even make it up.
A road trip to the mountain.
If we ever make it there.
Yeah. With a stolen vehicle, the best road trip ever.
Hey, let's go to the warehouse now. We're not gonna make it.
Yeah, we will. We're going down the mountain. Well,
No.
Are you kidding me? No, we're not stuck, Nate. We're not stuck.
Oh, okay.
There we go.
Good boy.
It just barely had enough force. It barely had enough force to take itself out of the mountain, out of that tree. I'm doing this in first person, and those lines under the in first person look very, very crappy. Well, like this, or should I say...
Curdy.
Oh, no. Nate, we're going down. Nate,
oh,
no. I
repeat. Oh, God, I would have vomited. I'm in first person.
We're okay. We're just... stuck on a fence.
No, it can't end like this. No, it's gonna end like this,
Yeah, it might end like this. Oh no, it's curves. No, wait. Oh God.
No, it's gonna end like this.
Oh, we're.
No.
We're still okay. We can reverse our way out. We're gonna reverse our way out.
Hey, wash it out of the car.
There we go. Why? I'm good at driving. I swear I didn't have a drink. Really?
Come look at the detailing. On these freaking poles, man. It's amazing.
What?
Come look at the detailing on these freaking poles.
Yeah. Nate, don't explode it. Actually, Nate, get in the back. Go in the back of the van. Nate, go in the back of the van. To hold why? It's locked?
Why the hell is it locked? Oh, because the freaking drugs are back there.
Yeah, look, go in first person and then look behind you. Well, not exactly behind you. Don't press.
Oh my God.
Don't go in first person. Look, look, that's a large load right there.
I paid for two loads, it's only one. Not fair. I paid for this. Hey, Awash, my eyes stopped twitching.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, guys.
Oh, God. Your eyes are twitchy again?
No, it was. It stopped, though.
Okay.
I was just twitching for some reason. That's from the game. What are you doing? I'm gonna kill us.
I was trying to do a shortcut. But
you're
I
gonna
guess
do a shortcut to heaven, is what you're gonna do.
Oh, we're going speed. I wish this thing had clutch in it. Ah! You frick. And then the guy in the car dies.
Guys, you want to hear something amazing?
That was not amazing, Nate. Yeah, I don't think that's appropriate for
you guys
the
know that's amazing. Anyone in this world will know that's amazing. You wanna be evil? What are you doing? You're supposed to hurt right there.
What?
And right there.
I'm trying to make a huge shortcut. It I is. Keep on going straight.
It's not a shortcut at all. You realize that, right? You still have to take the freeway and everything.
Yeah. Because the lane, I'm going to take the lane.
Yeah,
your
you just have to go straight and
I
take the straight,
straight.
Down. Yeah, I see. I was trying to freak you out saying you have to take the freeway and stuff, so, you know. But I wasn't. It didn't work.
Freaking idiot cars.
Well, do you happen to know what time it is?
Okay. So all you have to do is just turn here. And then turn left, and then you're going straight. Pretty much it. Go to the right, and there we go. We're going a little bit straight, but that's okay. Nothing is perfect. We'll be okay, Nate. We won't die.
I highly doubt that. I highly doubt
that. Oh, God.
Oh, my God. Oh yeah, my God, the car is supposed to go up. Dude, look at the front. It looks so stupid. It's like crushed in.
The siren? Lights don't even work. The police, the sirens don't even work. Oh, it sounds like a dying slug.
He's like... I can't hear it, so...
Actually, can you use what type of headset do you have?
A Turtle Beach. I'm just literally not allowed to hear it.
Headset, I can hear it on the headset.
So can no. I, but on my Turtle Beaches, yeah. I can't hear. I'm not allowed to listen to the sounds. I've not been able to since I first started GTA.
Wow.
What?
Nate, are you gonna sell it? I'll drive the plane. I'll drive the plane.
No, you do not need to drive the plane.
Nate, Older actually trusted me to drive the plane, Nate, because I actually did a perfect landing.
It's because you're doing one big thing.
But I destroyed orders, though.
How do I check how many crates I have?
Oh, you can just count. You know how
to
count.
Yeah, I'm also this. And you go, freaking burp. So I have 9 out of 16. So I need 7 more crates. All right.
Mm-hmm. Oh no, the hood! The hood! People are trying to attack me! The hood!
These people look like Mexicans, so I think these are the vagos.
Nate, they're Mexicans. They're cholos. Nate,
the chicharrones.
Probably.
The churros. Oh my God, they're churros. Vroom vroom, get in me car. Oh.
They shot me down.
Oh, I thought I ran you. Okay, I'm coming. Where are you? Nope. What's
I'm
up
there.
Now? Broom, broom, get out me mom's car.
Oh, no. I'm just... Really?
How do I kill you? Get in.
Don't worry, I'll deliver them. This is my best tactic ever.
Wow, Dreamer. Well, I had to friendly fire on, that's why. I'm gonna go style. I'm gonna go to.
I swear, that's not beer, that's tequila.
Same thing.
Okay. Imagine you could buy a bottle of tequila and you could drink it all.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude, that freaking yelling like Satan hurt my throat. I was messing up the way I talk now.
He probably came out and
Satan?
Used your throat and hurt it.
He possessed my throat.
How can you possess a throat?
I don't know. He lit my throat on fire.
How you lit your throat on fire and your insides are burning up into little pieces?
He broke my Adam's apple, that's what he did.
What the heck?
He made it where I sound like a girl now. Except I don't sound like a girl, I just messed up my voice, so it sounded weird. Like I'm a smoker.
Smoke oh god.
Oh my god, I just spun out.
How'd you kill the guy? You killed the guy.
I killed him. It's going too fast. You literally slow down. I'm gonna die. Please, slow down.
Actually, I was on a motorcycle, and I ran over a guy.
Did I kill him?
I got hit by a guy.
Did you see him just ran into the back of the people car?
There was a very huge truck, Nate. A very huge truck. Right? I was on the motorcycle at that time. I killed the guy on the truck with the motorcycle. I don't know now. Oh yeah, Nate, if you notice, I got your vehicle.
I had to call the popo off. Remove wanted level.
Actually, the police are better. The motorcycles are better. Don't change my freaking outfit style.
How do you look? You probably look.
I look. That look like Jackie Chan's.
Okay, I want to see you. Where are you? Oh my god.
Freaking out!
Sorry. Where are you?
You look like Jackie Chan.
I was gonna make it when you're stuck like that.
How do I? Carter. Do it like Jackie Chan. I don't know.
Where are you? I'm gonna make it when you're stuck like that. Perfect. Perfect. Blah, blah.
No, not the white vans, Nate!
The white vans!
Nate!
You're fat cat now.
You look like 18 freaking Pierce, Nate.
You look so stupid. How do you look? Oh my god, no, at least that's not that bad. There you go.
Why do I look like
now you look nice.
The three-legged man?
What do I look like?
I look like the three-legged... It looks like... James Bond, but with
combined with
Jack
Black's
face.
I hate this. I want to go back to normalness. Oh, President!
Nate, don't change me as Aiden Pierce. You almost made me. Oh, come on! I almost. Oh, I died. They didn't like Aiden Pierce looks. How do you look? How do you look?
One of those kids, this kid left a comment like, sub to me and I sub to you. I'm like, okay. He never subbed to me. No, he subbed me.
Hey, I buzzed in.
Oh, it's okay.
I'm buzzing.
Okay.
Buzzed.
My sister has a bunch of stupid dolls around here. And all I see when I look up is creepy dolls staring at me, staring me down. Creepy.
Nate, I'm gonna buy more, yes! Nate, I'm gonna go buy another garage.
No, AWASH, don't. I just freaking got packages. At least not right now.
Yes, I am, Nate.
AWASH, please.
I'm gonna save up for a low for another apartment.
Good boy.
Yes.
Exit to roof on foot.
I'm gonna go get an apartment. Two apartments.
Not
Nate.
Yet.
I got two.
Guys, let me know in the comments below how stupid you think AWASH is for buying a bunch of apartments.
Well, I mean, I have three garages and one apartment. That's gotta be an accomplishment, right?
No, it's called stupidity.
I think the more houses and stuff you have, the more storage you have. You need more storage.
Let's call a freaking chopper. Don't jump out! Call a chopper. I just placed $5,000 on your butt. No, I'll blow your butt up. Ja!
Booyakakaka! I'm Terminator!
What are you doing? Oh, what are you doing? Let me kill you.
Sumo! Ow! How did you kill me with a gun?
Did you call for the place yet?
Whoa, why is there black smoke on top of us? Oh wait, that's a cloud.
You idiot. Why is there black smoke on top?
What's that black smoke? Oh wait, that's a cloud.
Who does that? Stupidity continues. Why is there black smoke above the way that's cloud? Oh, what the hell?
Nate, be careful.
I see the chopper. Oh my, are you blowing it up? What are you doing down there? What are you doing down there? You're blowing my life savings. Blowing my life savings, aren't you?
Please don't tell me the jet is gonna come back. Because that's just too much overkill right there. Imagine the jet comes back for more. This booty sucks!
I'm going to pick you up real quick, right?
Okay.
I'm right here.
Nate, you say you're gonna pick me up.
I'm right here, dude.
Wrong way.
Oh, I'm sorry. Well, you see, it's not that easy when you're coming off of a huge building, and it's like you're rich, and you like don't care about what other people say, because I have $1 million enterprise right here, billions of dollars, and yet do you care, Owlicious Pro? No, you don't. You don't care at all. Vroom vroom, get in me mom's chopper.
Okay.
Did you throw a sticky on it?
No.
You threw a sticky on it. Why is your, on my screen, your legs like hanging outside the door? There you go.
Nate, I put this sticky for suicidal things, okay?
Why the hell did you even put a sticky on it? I see it now. Yeah, I'm gonna go over there. And you see, you're not gonna blow the sticky up now, are you? Because if so, you're gonna die. Because I could enable friendly fire.
I'll leave my control alone. How about that? Okay. I'm gonna leave my control alone because I'm. It's D-pad left on the thing, right? Oh, God. There's a guy here, but I don't want to press anything on my D-pad, okay, Nate? Nothing. You know I'm going to press the wrong one and be like,
ah! And that happened. I'm gonna
who's
jump
there?
Out.
Since I have the guy with the sticky, who's there? Because there's another guy.
No, there's not. There's no one there. I'm about to just pretty book it on you.
Is.
No, pull up.
A guy named ZDs.
No, he's not.
A guy named ZDs.
No, no.
Yes, there's a guy named Avenge now. There's a guy named Avenge.
There's not a guy named Zedes. You hop out and get in the free thing.
Oh, he left.
Yeah. Hop out.
Nate, should I jump out?
Yeah, hop out and get in the free thing.
Okay, sure.
Okay, I'll meet you back at the office.
Wait, what?
No. Okay, coming. Cause blow it up now. Blow up sticky. Blow up sticky.
Looks.
Yay.
Did you say gay?
I said yay.
Nate, it's protected. I'm gonna sneeper them.
I'm coming, Oh no, I almost said. You know what I was gonna say.
No, you guys, you're gonna say you're coming, my peasants.
No, it started with the N.
Oh god. That's actually too racist for the video name.
Yeah,
to say that,
shut up. Don't
you better
about
don't want to say that. You'll be shot, Nate.
By someone of that race. Oh, what the hell? Can I blow him up?
Ah, frick.
Why did we get out of the car? Get in the car. Get in the car. I'll get in one car, you get in another. Because I happen to be a better driver. Oh my god, that's an unarmored Karuma. Come on, let's go.
That looks like a Karuma. This is a Karuma.
Yeah, it's unarmored
Karuma. This is a Karuma, Nate.
It's unarmored Karuma, I know that. I just said that. It's the original Karen Karuma.
It feels like a Karuma, but.
It is a Karuma, that's why.
It feels like. I know. Well, Nate, it feels like a roach.
Oh, okay.
That has.
You have roaches in your
molded.
House?
Molded. His old skin just went down and crippled. And I freaking shut the tire on this one. Not the freaking tires broke.
Oh, you didn't do that. I did. I kind of broke. I kind of popped your tire.
Nate!
Why is he going back? He's going back. What the hell? What the hell is he doing?
He's stupid.
He's heading back.
He's stupid.
He's gonna get killed eventually. He knows that though. Okay, I'm gonna try to.
He's going on a road trip. On the road again. I can't wait to be on the road again.
Try to kill him. Is that from SpongeBob?
Oh, frick. Come on.
Okay, I'm gonna try to corner him. I can't even corner him. Is that from SpongeBob? Where is he? Oh, hey-o, get him for Lord's sake, pop in his tires, kill the la-di-da van.
Nate, but we need to deliver this, though. We need to deliver
kill him.
This, though.
Destroy the la-di-da van.
Yeah, I think I kind of popped a couple of tires.
You can't even pop those tires. La-di-da has a van, remember? I've tried.
Nate, I got a new car. Well, a new Karuma, because you popped that tire.
I should have gotten a new Karuma, actually. Oh, he's stuck. Oh my god,
How is he surviving me?
It's La-di-da van. La-di-da's most OP character in the world. Oh, no. La-di-da sucks at this game, by the
OP
way, guys.
I blocked him.
What the hell is he doing? Oh my god, sorry.
What the freak? Yes.
What is he doing? What is he doing? Oh, there we go. Get out of my car. Vroom, vroom. Get out my mom's car. You gonna get in or? What's she gonna do? Oh my god,
no,
we only have
I'll be in here. I'll protect you in the thing. I only have one Molotov, Nate.
Why do you even have Molotovs? I understand how to get them. Ma showed me before he showed you, but still. Not fur.
Oh god, this Karuma. I'll beat you there.
Because I have a la-di-da van. Dude, la-di-da's so stupid. He'll drive me this around thinking it's really fast. Look how fast my car is. It's so amazingly fast. It's like, no, it's not fast at all.
Yeah, I'm gonna beat you.
Because I can't drive.
Yeah, he said it's I remember he said that it's faster than the Karuma. You freaking idiot.
It's not even faster than his right now isn't even faster than the base Karuma.
Yeah.
And the base Karuma is fast.
He also said that it's faster than the Insurgent.
Has he used Insurgent?
I don't think so.
That thing's fast AF.
I know. Nate, I beat you.
Or a huge armored car. That's fast. Get out of my way,
oh,
dude.
Oh, God.
Go fight in the hood or something.
Sure, Cholo, so go fight after
Cholo. Did I get in the video here?
How long has this video been going on?
I don't know.
How long has this video been going on for?
I don't know, at least 20 minutes or so. Should I end it? Come with me to end it.
Actually, I came at the warehouse.
Okay, come back in.
Well, oh yeah, I can just walk in. Okay.
Just ignore me. I'm kind of boogieing.
Are you sure you want to sell all this? You want to sell all this?
Yeah, just not
right
yet.
Right now.
We'll do it off screen.
Let's do it right now.
Okay.
Off screen. Yeah, so actually, you want the people to see the embarrassment how bad we both fly?
So I'm actually really good at flying. You're the one that's bad. Alright, so I'm going to go with this. I'm going to go continue. Okay. So we're going to sell these.
Yeah. Right. So should we keep it, yo? Like the deliveries?
No. Did I even sell it? Uh-huh.
You didn't even press the sell button yet.
I could have sworn I pressed continue.
Okay, that's it? That's it?
Well, I've pressed it. Why is not it? There we go. I pressed it a bunch of times. I really do sound different after doing that impression. Oh my god, I need water or something.
Wait, what? No. Okay, it's a good thing they're trucks instead of freaking.
No, then we have to use the Trackify app.
Planes, right, Nate? No? No, you don't. You don't have to use it.
It depends. It depends. Sometimes it is, sometimes it is.
That's true. Imagine. Oh, God, there's two people in here, Nate. And they're both. There's 178, Nate. A 78 and a low 38. Nate, this can be a problem.
Is there only one car?
Better do this fast. Nate, there's two people in the game.
Yeah, I know. Hey, Wash, where are you? Get in the freaking brigade. It's a brigade, dude. No one can be able to get anywhere near this thing without meeting Mustang.
Nate, I'm already... there's two pieces of cargo, Nate. I'm already in the piece of cargo delivering. Delivering the pizza delivery. Imagine this is all just pizza.
Oh my
inside.
God.
Mmm, yum. You see a serious truck, but inside you see like 50, like at least like 50
party
boxes of
just
large
a party
pepperoni
in the back
pizzas.
With a bunch of pizza.
Yeah.
Oh,
like
that probably gives someone cancer.
50 boxes. Yeah,
high cholesterol or something.
But, or make someone obese. Or make someone obese.
I don't understand. Yeah, probably, actually. Maybe. I'm only getting 150,000 off of this, so. It's not that much.
Nate, going first person. The truck looks weird.
Oh my god. It looks like a free. Whoa, that's a bunch of high tech gear.
Yeah. And look back in first person. Well, it's just a cushion.
Good, so if we die,
it's just a cushion.
Then, so if they find our body there, at least our skull won't be crushed in.
Yeah.
From a crash. Oh my god, from a crash.
Hey, I'm already there.
Dude, that messed up my voice so bad doing that freaking thing.
Yeah. Excuse me. Beep beep. Come through. Beep beep.
I'm on a hill. This thing is better than that freaking
van.
Oh,
this is a place you can also get a buzzer here. So we're gonna use a buzzer.
Get back home.
And get back in our hotel and then we're gonna do our outro, right?
Yeah. I don't think my viewers have actually seen me do the freaking.
So let's do an outro.
Can you see me? I can't make it up. making me have to go poop.
Yeah, I don't think your viewers want to learn that information.
Oh my god, the stupid car couldn't make it up there though.
Oh,
I need to go all the way around.
Yeah, Nate, I think I could go through a garage because I can enter. I can't enter there, but there's like lines that connect to a bridge. I want to go up there.
What's your point, kid?
The point is, I want to get on top of that building because I'm pretty sure there's a buzzard up there. Oh, hey, Nate.
Oh my god, I can't even make it in. How did you get in? What the hell? How am I supposed to make it in there? How do you expect me to make it in there? Okay, there we go.
I found a ladder. Oh god, I found a ladder.
Alright, so I'm just gonna go.
Yes! I got so much money.
How much?
Oh god, I'm in a cat. Oh my
god. How much?
Goodness.
I need $40,000.
I got 30. Wow.
How much you made?
I got 30,000.
I made 150,000.
Nate, I'm on top of the building!
I'm gonna get the Turismo. Should I AWOSH?
I don't know. I mean, a level 16 can do it, which means you can do it.
I need $40,000 more. After this, let's do some freaking, like, something.
Nate.
Things versus stunters.
Nate, you see me? I'm on top of this railing. You see me?
Oh, yeah. How do you get up there, bro?
Okay, look. Let me go down. Let me go down.
Oh, I was about to turn a friendly fire on you, but you know. Oh, my God. Now I have the cops on me.
Don't murk me, Nate. This is actually a pretty good spot, so I'm going to run.
Do I have to do parkour to get up there?
Nope. Not at all. All you have to do is just bypass all you have to do is try to bypass this freaking piece of crap of a cigarette burner thing, trash can.
You mean an ashtray?
So you have to go behind. Behind the building through it. Behind.
I'm coming, my knee. I wasn't saying anything.
Okay, Nate. Stop
that habit.
I'm right here.
All right.
Yes, I'm in level 65. Okay.
Run.
Nate!
What? What do you want?
Okay, Nate. So you should see a ladder right here, right? Correct?
No, I don't see a ladder. I'm like climbing nothing right now.
Really, Nate?
I'm like climbing right there. Nothing. All I see is I was just climbing freaking midair.
Okay, like a Spider-Man. Okay, so then you should see these lines, right? You can climb these things.
Oh, yeah, I can see these, but I couldn't see the other ladder. I couldn't see the orange ladder.
And then you gotta have to jump over here.
Yeah, I couldn't see the other orange ladder. I don't know why.
You kind of have to do parkour, and then you have to jump here. Jump that.
No, I fell off the building.
And then you go through here.
Where do I go? Oh, okay. What if I jump off?
And then there's another ladder. Nate, you're gonna die when you jump off.
I thought you said there are buzzards here.
They didn't spawn. There's a helicopter bad up.
What level do you get the buzzard to spawn at?
I don't know.
Stay still.
Oh, frick.
Move.
Oh, there we go. Bad up.
Lining up. Dude, stay still.
Oh, we can go through this building! Nate, we can go through the building!
We can. Oh, what? Move!
Oh, what? You go first.
You go first. You won't let me in. Now move.
Oh, we can just... Oh, we can't even go there. We can knock the door open. That's all we can do.
Let's see.
We can just knock the door open.
Wanna call a luxury helicopter to end off the video?
And kill ourselves, because that's how we roll.
So I'm going to call my assistant.
Actually, we'll kill ourselves in a special way. And you know what I'm talking about, in a way.
We can end it. Okay, we'll throw stickies on a bunch of them, and then we'll get in the freaking thing. We'll say bye
no,
inside the chopper.
No, we can just call it airstrike. Call it airstrike.
I just call it a $5,000 chopper.
Okay.
We'll say goodbye in the chopper when the bolts see us.
We both have to use the sticky, our own sticky arm, because one of our stickies will not function well. Because if you put all of your stickies on the Nate, don't fall.
Where's the luxury chopper's all the way over there.
Wait, what? It is?
Yeah.
Oh, so
no.
We have to park.
No.
Park all the way down.
I died. That's what you wanted, right?
No. Nate, I'm gonna parkour my way down. Wow, there's a ladder right here. Okay.
Oh my god.
Nate, there was a ladder that you could go all the way down from here.
Okay then. Well, don't I feel stupid because of you?
Actually, oh no, I'm gonna actually parkour, Nate.
Do you think it's hard to freaking break a window with your elbow?
Pretty hard. Nate, I survived!
I hate you. Don't I feel like an idiot now?
Yeah, Nate, that's how you parked your thing?
Yeah, no, shut up, okay? I freaking landed on top of a car.
Okay, Nate, I'll be there.
I caught it. I got air. Other people would say got high. I got high, but, you know. And, yeah. Dude, come on. Come here, hurry. Not much time. Come on, hurry. AWOL, you there?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Hurry. He said he's probably about to take off.
And the videos. Just kill him!
No, I wanted them to see us both in the back.
Okay, Nick, get your sticky bombs ready. Okay, and put both of ours. I put my sticky bomb down.
Throw a bunch of them on top of the chopper area, you know? Yeah, like back here and stuff. Hurry, before he takes off, because he will take off if he thinks that... Not on the door, or else when we open the door, it's going to explode. Come on, get in.
I am. What the...
How do I freaking tell it where to go?
You have to put a waypoint. You have to put a waypoint somewhere.
Okay, I put a waypoint. Go! Alright, AWOSH.
Should we explode now?
I think this is a good way to end it. Starting now, we will explode. Let's look at each other in first person first. Take a drink of champagne real quick.
Yeah, drink a... Drink real quick. God, it's only a one-player thing. Dang it.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a drink real quick, then you can take some.
Yeah. Yeah, we're very comfortable that we're about
to... Sorry, guys, for die. Mic quality or something.
Drink shit, yeah, just ended off in a celebration of death, right?
Yep.
Yeah, you can hear the beeping.
I can.
You hear it? Oh, yeah, that's true. Tell me when to do it. Oh, wait. We can't, because it's going to make us slip.
You'll jump out on the count of three. 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
Jump out.
Jump. And then explode now? You die. I'll die in a parachute then. Wow.
Oh, it's you falling. Oh, it's just a chopper.
Yeah, just
poor chopper.
Poor chopper. Actually, we killed a lady. There's a pilot lady.
No, I don't care. Whoa, look at this. Did you see me jump?
What? Yeah. You
flew.
Jumped and then you hit. Yeah, you flew. Okay, we both jumped down together.
Okay. And then?
We jumped down together. Down here.
Jump!
Here.
Oh.
Oh, God, I trip! Nate, I'm tripping! Nate!
I got you. I got you. You're just like sliding out. All right. So let's end the video here. Look at me do the disco real quick. Da 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 da. Freak out. Da 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 da. Freak. All right. You ready to end the video? All right, guys.
Yeah.
Make sure to stand next to me. We'll point at the. Okay. We'll point at the, right behind us.
Okay.
I'm gonna pick your nose.
No.
There we go. Like this. Alright, guys, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, I am out.